The rats on the cottonseed oil grow to 60% of normal size and live 555 days on average. They're weak, fragile, sickly little rats. The rats on the butterfat, they are healthy, they grow to normal size, and they live 1,020 days. So they grow to almost twice the size, live twice as long, and are infinitely more healthy. Why? Fat-soluble vitamins, A, D, and K2, right?